Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to join a class in Canva. When you are invited to a class, you will receive an invitation via email. Click Join the Class button from the email to accept. If you are not a Canva user yet, you will need to sign up for an account first. You can sign up via email, Google Classroom or Clever. If you don't accept the invitation, you won't be added to the class. If you don't have an invitation and aren't a Canva user yet, you will need to sign up using a school email address. Canva will display a list of schools that match your email address that you can request to join. Your school administrator will then accept or reject your join request. If your email address matches a school district, select Login to get instant access to Canva for Education. If your email address doesn't match any school, enter your teacher's email address to let them know that your class can access Canva for Education for free. Once enrolled, you must be able to access the class from your Canva account under your profile or My Courses section. Follow the class materials, complete any assignment, and engage with the content as directed. Some class might be live session, if so, check for schedules and any necessary links to join. By following these steps, you can easily join and participate in classes offered by Canva to enhance your design skills. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.